So there we have them. Four drawers and a cabinet that all need to be sanded back, stained, and refinished. So that is phase three of this project.
Yeah, you can make anything you want for yourself. That's cool.
Can I make the
cup as
myself?
The what? Well, you're allowed to make your own things. That's a big part of why I make stuff, Jack, is so I can make myself special stuff. Thank you.
nearly done.
Mm-hmm. That happens a lot of times. You can keep going until it's round, okay? Okay, so we got finished with the chest disassembly, and
We have a few problems here. There was some water damage on this panel of the chest. And unfortunately, what's happened is it's gone through and delaminated most of the wood on this panel. This was, I'm probably going to remake this out of plywood, I think, is what I'm going to end up doing. Because the moisture damage has curled all of the wood. All the panels are all the wood, the natural wood panels in this plywood sheet are curled. And all of the laminae here are all peeling apart. They're all cracked, warped, and deformed. And I think that there's no way that I can really effectively save this. There's just too much flex and damage in it. And so what I'll probably do is remake it out of plywood. And I'll probably use the oak end pieces that were made for it, because they are actually quite nice. But beyond that, I think what I'm going to do, see if I can find some plywood the right size, or go buy some plywood the right size, and then use that for this particular job. I've also got some problems here with the end boards for the drawers. They are also a laminated piece. No, don't climb up there, Justin. They're also laminated from a number of pieces of wood, and for both drawers, I think I'm just going to take and remake these with a sheet of oak, or just some solid oak, and call that good enough. Actually, you know, honestly, if we make this out of solid oak, it's going to be better. It's going to be a little bit of setup time on the router table to get all these copes set up properly, but I think the end result will be quite a bit better.
The movie is done.
Oh, okay. Well, you can put on your shoes and come out and hang out with Mommy and me, okay?
Where is Mommy?
Mommy's blowing the leaves. Go put on your shoes. I will show you what I'm doing, okay? I'm doing what we call staining the wood.
So what are you going to need with that?
This is part of the drawer for the drafting table.
The table inside our house?
Yeah, the one for painting the little man.
Is that me? Mm-hmm. Just the right size for one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you mean you want one yourself?
Yeah.
When you're bigger?
No. When
now?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes. I'm big enough.
You are?
Yes.
You want one yourself?
Yes.
Well, you'll have to talk to Mommy. It's going to take a while to find a good one, you know. I had to find this. Mr. Rich had this. He asked if I wanted it, and I said yes, but it took a lot of time to find one.
And I was sleeping.
He only had one.
because I was sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
He only has one?
He only had one. That's pretty common. Most people don't have more than one of these. So if we want another one, we're going to have to look around and wait.
My uncle.
Your uncle?
Yeah.
What about your uncle?
Like, our uncles have one. My uncle has two.
What? How would you know that?
Because he told me when I was a baby.
When you was a baby, huh?
Yes.
He said that when you was a baby?
Yes. He was keeping them for when I was
five. Oh, really?
For
when you're bigger?
No. When he said when you are five, that means I can have one.
Oh, he said that, huh?
Yeah, my old uncle.
Oh, your old uncle.
Yeah. Look at Uncle Joe and Uncle Luke.
Really?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound very real.
It does.
Really?
Yeah. My uncle is old.
Oh, really?
Just like Uncle Jules.
Uncle Jules is old?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
No, he's real.
Yeah, I know what means medium.
What is it?
It means medium, princess.
Nope. Medium means that you are like halfway.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Just like my uncle says halfway.
Oh.
I know that. My uncle.
Oh, really? Your uncle's is halfway, huh?
Daddy.
Uh-huh. Just wait.
What is given by what? My uncle has a little glove.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's only 5 years old, but I'm five.
It's your 5 years old glove?
Yeah. Do you not know it's my uncle's house? Do you know where's my uncle's house?
I don't know.
This is where Uncle George and Uncle Luke are.
Oh, really? You mean Uncle Luke? No, not right now. I have stuff on there, okay? You're gonna have to wait until I'm done with this, okay? I'm all set up to do this right now, and that's what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.